Welcome to the 25-minute Joyful Productivity work session. The first thing we're going to do is a silent energy reboot, and then I'm going to have you write down in your own document what you are going to work on for the next 20 minutes. So let's go ahead and do this now. All right, go ahead and silently do your energy reboot, however you do it, and then write down your overall task for the next 20 minutes, either privately, or if you want to comment below, you can. Here we go. All right. Now that you know what you're going to work on, go ahead and open your hat manual, or if you don't have a hat manual for this task, go ahead and write down some specific next steps to do in this project or task. I'll give you a full minute to do this. All right, so now I'm going to give you 10 minutes to work on the task or project. And let's just do a quick stretch. I encourage you to do that. And then after the 10 minutes, I will briefly interrupt you for a quick energy reboot. I encourage you to remember to work lightly and work deeply for the next 10 minutes. Enjoy your work. All right. Well, I hope you are working well, and it's time to take a brief energy reboot, and we will do it silently. So go ahead and do your own way. Let's do it for 30 seconds. Right. Let's continue with another 10-minute work session. And after that, you will write down what progress you've made and what are the next steps. So let's go and work for another 10 minutes, remembering to work lightly and deeply. Enjoy your work. All right. Now it's time to write down briefly where you are with your project or task right now that you've gotten to, and what is the next step so that the next time you come back to this project, you'll be able to pick up where you left off. So here's 1 minute timer to do that. All right. So now it's time for you to transition to the next task. But first, of course, do an energy reboot. Whether you're doing the next task in this current project or a completely different project, remember the power of learning boundaries with yourself so that you don't just work until it's finished, but you work based on the boundaries you consciously set. Thanks for working in a work session that is based on joyful productivity, and you can restart this video to do another session. Enjoy.